right, and we are back finishing off the preseason with the bye week. I'm gonna look at my team, my lineup. Although perhaps I can do it from here. Yeah. Add the trade block. And add the trade block. Got a lot of people on the block this week. Make sure all the scouts work. Yeah, they're all doing good. And advance week to week one of the regular season. Set season goal.
Meeting your season goal comes with higher rewards, but also higher.
We want to make it to the Super Bowl. Commit to the goal for the year. Choose a draft class. Just auto generate rookies. Opening day key to victory. All starts with the defense. Stuffing the run. Weekly strategy.
Weekly strategy. This shows some. This is how you access the new player help screen.
We are going to defend the outside run. And on offense, we are going to throw it deep.
This is your team. Choose focus players each week who will earn.
Skip through the training and get ready to go. Play season game, play the moments. It'll be interesting to see the success that the new defense has against an actual full. Perfectly set up pass. Just doesn't get caught. I'm another one. They want a field goal? Yeah. They're just running up the middle. And a touchdown with an injury because of course. It's only the first game of the season. We can come back from anything. Through a pick. Boy, I'm having a bad game. Was that my offense? My offense and their defense.
Yeah.
beautiful play. See if we can get Larry Fitzgerald a touchdown. Second down and goal. Watson. There's one turn. The big man. Big stuff. Come on. Another big stop. One more. He had to slide before. That's good. Fourth and three. Out of bounds. What a finish. Hopefully that's pass interference, and it should be. There it is.
Yeah.
drop. Running back and forth. They never expect us to run the ball like that.
Fourth quarter, down to the final 2 minutes, and we've got a one-score game. This is a big third down, and you'd have to think we'd see a timeout right away if they can't stop it here. They'll try to run for the first
time. First time out. Good place, good place. Scoring range. Should secure the game. Of course, I won't say no to another touchdown given the opportunity. Jags, yes. This is first and goal. Here's Watson. And there's a touchdown for Cooks, who in real life is having an incredible season.
Here with the victory. And with that, our journey begins, Charles. Week one in the books. Going to be a great season.
Oh, man. So much to look forward to. Isn't it nice to get a really
so
good game?
Terrible
right
game. Really. Two interceptions by me, and then a third just on the team. But on the other hand, held them to 49 rushing yards, gave up a lot of passing yards, but not a huge amount. And only let them score one time, so that's pretty good.
They'll have a tough one at home next week against the Denver Broncos. And for Charles Davis and our entire crew here at EA Sports,
let's just see.
Saying so long, everybody.
Yeah, they had two guys with a lot of yards. Josh Allen with one catch for 11 yards, and Dwayne Smoot is the guy who threw that one pass for 11 yards. So that confirms the weird offense playing defense and defense playing offense. We had two sacks, and one was combined. One, two, three. Lots of interceptions. Alright. Look how close they were. Gonna finish the game. And then we're just gonna see what they think. Skip to the end of this. Hands. Couple of different guys. Auto upgrade. Six players auto upgraded. And the key to victory responds, really impressed by our ability to stop the run this week. I think we felt the pressure to step up and it led to great things. All defensive linemen gain that. We get 10 staff points. 3 practice squad players signed. Hold on. Passing leaders? There's no way. Well, that'll do it for week one of the regular season on our Texans rebuild. Thank you guys for watching. If you like it, if you want to see more, let me know. Leave a comment, leave a like, leave a subscription, and I will see you in the next episode. Take care.